how much were you able to do to actually get a sense of what he might be able to provide?
I mean, it's just a shooter, yeah. But just having him in here, having another veteran, another leader, it helps for our young guys, you know, that's for sure. And then, you know, gives us a, we're pretty good in the front court now, you know, with JaVale, Tyson, Big Zoo. You know, we're looking pretty good, so it's good for us.
How much does that help you, though, also having another veteran to be able to work with the younger players?
I mean, it helps, I mean, for sure. You know, we have a lot of experience, and we've been through everything. We've been through, you know, losing the playoffs. We've been through winning it all. You know, so we've seen it all, from adversity to the good times to the bad times, if you want to say such. So we can give them those experiences, but, you know, them playing, they have, like I always said, that's going to be the best teacher, but we can definitely school them some.
I know it's just a shoot around, but are there some things you can kind of tell Tyson grasps intuitively about defense, offense, whatever?
I think one thing about a veteran, they're quick learners, they've been around. Systems are all pretty much the same with different terminology, so him being able to pick up what we're doing already, pretty good.
What are your strongest memories of him over the years? Team USA, the finals?
Team USA, playing against him in the finals, watching him when he was in high school at Dominguez, so I go all the way back there. So I've been watching TC for quite a while.
You talked a lot about the importance of communication. How much more important is it when it's coming from the center position?
I think, that's huge. You know, when it's coming from the center position, but just the back line, because the front line, as far as the point guards, they're on the ball, so they can't see what's going on behind them. So, you know, if the center is communicating, you know, if the you know, the guards and the forwards behind them is communicating, it helps out a lot.
There's a report out there that the All-Star draft is going to be televised this year. What
kind of
content or TV
do you like to see? It all depends who's the captains. I think obviously you have certain personalities that can add to it, but it all depends how much the captains want to get into it as far as their draft board. So we'll see. I did it last year, so I'm glad I don't have to do it again.
Did you like that format last year?
Yeah, it was great. Me and Steph, we had a great time drafting. You know, on the phone, just picking one another. It was fantasy basketball for us, and you know, it was fun.
Is televising it even a better dynamic, a bad dynamic?
What's bad about it? It's All-Star Weekend. We got 24 of the best players in the world. It's gonna make the team. It doesn't matter if you're first or last. You're 24 of the best in the world at that point in time. So, you know, I don't think it'd be bad. We'll see.